Yo, what's up, guys? This is Craig TV, and we playing some Yu-Gi-Oh! You feel me? So let's just get it, man. If you guys know, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. You feel me? You should show animation. Da-na-na. Wow, why the fuck I keep winning? It just randomly, guys. The champ never lose. I should not say that shit. We got here. Thunder Dragon. Famed Swordsman. Defense. Hey, in my turn. Who gonna destroy my car? You going to destroy my car? Great. Wow, just perfect, perfect. A perfect draw. Sorry, but fuck! I mean to use that card right there first, then sell my fucking monster. I get too fucking fast, so I fuck up. Great. And he getting a little power boost too. Who knows? I might win this. I might not win this, man. It's all fake. It's fake, man. In the heart of the cards. Perfect. Just perfect. Nothing like my. I win the match. Dang, it required only 4 minutes. I cannot believe you run that shit, man. It was like dreaming if you run that shit, man. Man, people back then got crazy, had crazy hairstyles, you feel me? Story Dick, of course. Da 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 da. Scissors. Why? Every fucking time, guys. Dark Magician. Okay. Gonna put you safe right now. I am my chain. I draw. I in my turn. Why you didn't sacrifice that card for the beginning? Fuck, they have some dark magician now. He won't go get fucking destroyed. Fuck. Damn, I don't want to summon Dark Magician now, and it just could only be destroyed. Fuck it. I guess we just had to take ourselves out. This attack right now, man. That's the only way I can do this, man. It's the only fucking way. Because guys, you might lose this. Hey, it's my turn. Whew, this could give me some time. I draw. Huh, might come in handy. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No! Fuck! My double dish is still weaker. Why not? Oh no! Okay, first mouse series. Oh no. This might come in handy. Right. Let me do something. Hold on, let me get something right quick, guys. Where is it? Bingo. Damn, still not enough. Fuck it. I should get a boost. Well, at least I tried. Damn. Thank you. And this could be a tough one. In my turn. Wow. And here we go, how do we lose? Only 1,000 life points. Well, might as well, if I go and lose anyway, might as well just give him a hard fight for it. Two times here, whoa. Wait. Fuck! I should've just quit my own deck. We're gonna try this one more time, then we're going to episode. I don't want to drag this episode up too fast. too long, I mean. And I end my turn. Alright, do the game automatically draw the save cards for him, or what? Choose wisely. Why the fuck I'm using this shit? It's way too early. Why am I gonna regret this doing that? Ain't my turn. Perfect. In my turn. Why the fuck I didn't equip that shit? Great. Great. Let me couch something up. I use my cackling aid just to be sure. Fucking A. I don't think he got a card over 2,500 life points. Thanks. And my turn. All right. I draw. In turn, come on, let me do a fast round, man. I draw, defense, Attack? In turn. I draw. I sacrifice. Attack. In turn. I draw. Defense. Da 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 da. Now let's attack. Okay, take 23 turns. We finally won. Alright guys, we're going to end the episode off here. So Crate TV is out.